Well, good day, farmers. Welcome back to Forest Sim Saturday. Farm Sim Saturday, Forest Sim Saturday today. I think these trees are all ready to go. I am not sure if they're actually full grown because there's no growth progress thing on them, right? So I guess, I don't know. I'm going to juice up the time a little bit here anyways. Whoop, not that one. Juice up the time. We got some stuff to do to bring back down here as a forestry equipment. I've got a trailer. I think we'll need our truck for it though, so that's okay. I did find like a log trailer. It's not an auto load trailer though, so we're going to have to use the front loader with the forks on it. But I'm going to take back a couple of these tractors. Probably this one. We'll keep the other two that are attached to the planters. Okay, we'll take these back. We gave these a shot there last week. They were pretty good. These 4000 series tractors. They seem to work really good, actually. Yeah. So we'll get rid of that one. We'll keep this one. 4640 and... we'll keep this one, I guess, too. So keep one. All right. And then we got some stuff to bring back. We'll have to bring back the front loader. We're going to get that one here. I'm just going to let time juice while we get things going. So we might go through another night cycle here. Just to make sure those are fully grown. I think they are now, but... boy, it never take a long time, too. You guys would know that play and do... trees. Oh my goodness, it took forever. About 6 game days, I think, to get them fully grown. So all right, we'll run these guys back. I got the front loader ready. We're gonna need the Ponzi thing too. If I bought it or not too, I bet it's in here. Yeah, I think it is. No, maybe not. Maybe it is. I don't know. I can't. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Alright. Oh, we should get good old Ford going here too. See how much he's done on his own. Pretty good. Done pretty good. You know, not nearly as much as Big Bud, but you know, they're 50 times the machine there, right? So. 500 times the machine, we'll say. No, I want the truck. Oh, he's not going. Did the guy fall off and get run over? Jeez, I hope not. Now he's good. Okay. I think anyways. Yep, he's good now. Okay. Well, let's get these unloaded and sell them back. We don't really need these tractors here. It's more like a bottom of the week kind of thing for us to mess up with. Good. Wish someone would come out with a tractor pulling mod. You know what I mean? Like the sled. That would be kind of neat. Okay, that one's gone. Get this one sold. Load it this way. Worked pretty good. Alright, sell that. So, the log trailer, I haven't bought it yet. Pardon me, the log trailer, I've got a trailer, and then there's a pup that comes along with it too. I don't know if we're going to need that or not, but should be under here, and forestry. Yeah, there's the front. Oh, geez. How about we match that to our John Deere green? And then the little pup here, too. Hopefully it's sitting all right out here. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Well, well, this is going to take some more getting used to, this thing. I don't know if we won't probably do all these trees today. We'll probably do like one row today or something down there. And then some of them might do chips or something. Shred them up. Wow, did that ever look cool? That is really neat. Don't think we're going to get the front loader on there, too, but I think I better... I'm going to have to use... I guess we'll use this truck. Let's see if I can hook on these trailers over here. Glitch, I guess. Should be able to fix her up here, though. Maybe. Good. Oh, no. Ah. Well, let's try something else here. Not at all expecting this little issue. Had me wondering a little bit there when I was in the shop. No. Okay, well, let's take this attachment off. Back on here. Okay, that might fuck off. That one's off. Let's get the forklift out here. Like I say, I don't even want to beat this pup. I'm going to try to cut these things fairly long. I don't really need to cut them smaller. Okay, jump through the things here. Oops. There, the pup's on. Okay. Well, that's good for now. Hook on our log forks again. Good thing I didn't sell these forks, I guess. Yes. That'll have to do. Ooh, not much room. I was wondering if the back end of the Ponzi would kind of go up. No, I don't think so. Alright, we're off the ground here. Ooh, not much room left on that dovetail there. Beaver tail, sorry. Beaver tail. A little too sharp there, bud. Oh, there's some terrible lights on this thing. I didn't really realize that before. Hello. Oh, something's going on back there. Oh, the ramps folded themselves back up. That's weird. Why would I do that? Alright, some forestry equipment coming down. Getting back to morning too. I guess I'll shut the time down then and then see if we can run this Ponzi still. I'm not using my gamepad thingy, so controller. Yeah, that might make it a little bit interesting. It's kind of probably a bit slower than normal. Whoops, a little tight there, bud. Oh, no, auto unloading. There you go. All right. I don't know how well this thing's going to work with a bunch of trees. I have to try to take these things and pile them, I guess. Alright, yep, it's going to take a little bit of practice, that's for sure. Basically just using the mouse. tree is too thick for this machine. And what are you on about? Cut length. Change that. Meters. Work good, I'll say. I gotta get myself orientated with it. That's not the way I wanted that to go. It's much easier with a controller, I think. Timber, literally. Timber. A big tree. Oh darn, I forgot to turn the time off. Okay. that one right over there. Now one of these two extends out. Rotates. Pretty good, just dragging them back here. I could do different piles. I guess we can start with them here too. Trunk's a little higher there. Probably better. I would have got something to push against. That seems to work though. Too thick of the machine. Ah! No, it's not. Yeah, I guess these things would be full size by now. I don't know, they didn't, I guess that's it. It doesn't seem like full size, but... out. I don't even own a chainsaw. I'm gonna have to buy a chainsaw. Okay, chainsaws. Oh, she's a fast saw. My goodness. Hey, let's turn that time down. Work pretty good. Boy, we got lots left though. I don't think I need to plant this many. Holy cow. I love how the branches just magically disappear. We're probably going to have a couple loads in this row anyways. I don't know what we're going to do with the rest of these, because, holy cow. Wouldn't mind trying the chipper load. Got left three, that's not too bad. Maybe make another pile down here somewhere. Alright, last one for today. Down our log truck, I guess, park it down here somewhere. Let's see if we can get under these things. Alright, the log truck should be up here. Hopefully it works all right. Tried this one yet, so I don't know. It's gonna have to lift it up a long way though to get in there, I'll tell you that. I don't think there's any full trailer. Oh, that's kind of cool. I don't think you're going to want to have those down when you put the logs in, so I think we better leave them up. Alright. Let's grab this guy. Hopefully this is gonna work. Trouble with this one, there's a lot of mouse movement here now to get this thing to open and close. That's kind of weird. I don't want to do anything. gonna lift high enough? Do I have to have those things down? That's not gonna be high enough, is it? Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't understand that. Why would you want those down? You would think you'd want those bars up, but this isn't gonna work. Other trailer we've got in here for the forestry is another one, I'm sure. Yeah, this one. Huh. Well. Let's see. I'll just unhook. I'll take this other truck up here, I guess. Wow, I didn't expect to have problems like that, but, well, let's go grab that other trailer and see if there's gonna be an issue with that. Shot, I guess. Oh, right in the bud. She kind of glitched a bit on me going into that corner there. I don't understand why you put those things down like that, because that, I don't know. One log off a little bit here. This thing's acting weird. I don't know what it is, this loader. It's like, maybe I'm doing it wrong or something. I think I remember we used to just kind of, they didn't scoop under to it, we kind of did it like this. Once. Wow, I don't know if I like this or not. Interesting. I don't know. I'm gonna have to figure out something. I don't think I can load all these this way. I don't know. I'm just not good skilled at it enough, I guess. I don't think I can do that. Gonna have to figure out something else. I'll try to get one load here today anyway. This isn't going too good here. need to figure out some other way to hold these. Because I know we used to just kind of jam this down like this and it would close right on it. The physics are too accurate now. In there to squish them together and start to make a leak rails now. Well, not happy with that. Should be able to make it over the rails this time. Ah! Stupid tree! It's weird how it's got, like, no power. This thing doesn't even open on its own. That's really weird. And then the view keeps changing on me. That's really annoying. I wish it would kind of stay like a fixed view, not just kind of free reign on top of the tree. Get a full load here anyways. I think that's probably all I'm going to do today because this is going to get me frustrated pretty quick. I think I'm going to have to probably try to find myself that auto loader trailer if I can. I guess I haven't done a lot of logs. These are up here. Get out, you freeloader. No, not you. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're gonna have to go and put this guy into this pile, I guess. Maybe those skinny little ones that seem to get kind of left behind, I'll leave them for throwing the chipper. That should be able to smush through that. My thoughts anyways, it should be able to smush through that. And not really have an issue. It was all these crappy ones again. Small ones. Not really sort of clamped in. See, that should... And then, you know, I would think clamp down and not be a problem at all. See, now I'm losing this big one. Oh my goodness. Total disaster. I don't know. I guess I don't have the skill for doing those perfectly like that, you know. I'm an autoloader trailer kind of guy, I think. Even though that's not really a vending, yes, I know that, but... Started off pretty good, I just don't know what happened in there. I don't know, there's something weird with this clamp. It's just, it's not right. It just doesn't feel right. If I get this load straight out, I'm gonna get them longer in the middle too. But... Ah. That one's definitely not helping. Yeah. See that view changes? Oh man, that drives me nuts. Yeah, I could go cab view, but I'm not gonna drive cab view. Sorry for the view switching around all the time, I can't do much about it. Another one that's being a real dink too. What are we gonna do about him? Oh my goodness, stop moving the view around. Holy crap. See, that didn't even clamp around it, and it clamped after. Like, what the heck? My goodness, you know what? I'm just gonna drive with that. I don't care. I am so frustrated now. It'll stay on there. Holy jumping. Now, oh man, where do I gotta take these now? Sawmill. Okay, so we're not too far. Now that's a station sawmill. That might be it over there. I don't remember now. I think you can take them there, though. That's not actually the sawmill. Horse training sawmill. Station grain. Old barn, station tiger. That's, I think, on the train, but oh well, let's take it down there and see what happens. Yep, didn't load that too well. I'm just not skilled at it enough. I think if I had, I don't know if a controller would be any better. Oh, I'm not sure. Honestly, I'd probably be better with like a steering wheel set up with like a loader control. Oh, what the heck? You know, oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I just can't have any luck today, apparently. Well, let's see if we can push the truck over again. Okay, after we get this load in, I am going to call it a day. I am sorry, but this just got me so frustrated. I'm going to have to find some sort of an auto loading trailer or something for maybe next week, because I don't know. I am sort of beyond. I'm frustrated. Let's see. So, now, let's see if we get this flipped over here again. At least they're all locked on still. Okay. That's ridiculous. Oh, you stop beeping at me. All right. Station sawmill. Yeah, that's this thing down here. I don't know how to use it yet, but I guess we'll find out. Oh, there's a bunch of trees there too. Really? Could probably use that. Now, do I have to do anything else? Huh. $27,000 for the wood. That wasn't too bad. Okay, I am so incredibly frustrated. I did have fun with it, though. I mean, I will finish the wood and stuff up, but for this week, I think that's going to be it. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of saplings here. Could have used all of them. Oh, man, I didn't even know that. I'd rather have something like a sawmill. This is kind of cheesy, where it's just like, yeah, here you go, drop them off in the middle of nowhere. I don't know. But anyways. So, I am going to try to find an auto-loading trailer, because, well, I did one trailer, I must say, we sort of got her done, and, well, that was painful, but, we got her done. But anyways, we will catch us all next week, and I'll see what I can find to get for another trailer. There's got to be something somewhere. If not, I think we're in trouble. So like, you know, I got lots of lumber yet to pick up. It's gonna have to find some. So, I mean, I don't know. If you're playing single player and you had all day to do this, that's fine. But you know what? I'm trying to keep, like, a decent length video for you guys to keep some interest in it, right? So, but, Anyways, that's it. Oh, yeah, there's that big one. Oh, yeah, we did cut it. That's it for today. Thanks again for watching. Like, maybe these guys here will keep for... pick that up. Holy, can't believe I could pick that up. Well, there's one for the chipper. But anyways, yeah, so see what I can find for a trailer. We'll catch his all next week. A little frustrated this week, but we got a trailer done anyways. It wasn't pretty, but it worked. So thanks again. We'll catch his all next week. You guys have a good week, and I'll see what I can find for some sort of auto-loading trailer.